What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Path of Exile. I gotta start over because for some reason, my first one, it didn't let me choose and it just threw me into a heist league. So, Marauder.
Do you think you're savage enough to face the land of the damned, Marauder? We offered you truth, yet still you clasped your superstitious lies.
Yes.
But you wasted your strength in defiance.
Yes, that is his name.
Offers you something else.
Mumfrey the Marauder.
True savagery.
He is the strong boy we all know and love. Okay, we made it. We're on shore now. Okay, hold on. Let me... cough, cough, cough. You and I, yeah, blah, blah. Blonk, 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 blonk. Blonk. Heavy strain.
They should remember their place.
Is it being dead? Is that their place? Okay. Well, the dead are not going to remember their place. They're just going to walk around the beaches. Alright, so I know how to do everything this time. Mumfrey. Mumfrey. Bonk. 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 Oh my god, I can't bonk. Barrels, nothing. Not a ding ding. Okay, go back this way. I got iron gauntlets. Okay. Wow. There we go. Hit the thing, I'm free. Mumfrey. Bonk. I need a better weapon, or another weapon, I don't care which. Ugh. Ah! No! Get away! Ha-bonk.
I live to see another door.
Ha-boink. Nope. Stage 2.
My mana is gone.
Mumfrey. The strongest boy that you ever did see. No, get back up. Back up. And hiya. Okay. Eight mana flask. Corroded blade would be good. Iron ring, can I have, please? There, and superior playlist. Oh, level 3. Okay, so that does 19. Use this one. Get out of here. Equip that. Get out of here. Okay. There we go. This is going. It's going. Let me in, boy. Talk to Tarkly. Yes, hello, Tarkly.
Find work with Hillock.
Ground slam. I'll take ground slam this time. Goodbye, Nessa.
Lion Eyes Watch isn't much.
Talk to Bestel.
There's an island. Oh,
okay, I know that there's an island. I gotta go over there. But put this in my glove.
Surrounded by living corpses and dying Oriathans.
Yes.
Khan's canoe struck this sand with the force of destiny.
At his back,
the greatest war host in Cardu history tamed the wild sea, their canoes coupling with the land one by one. Lion Eyes gemlings met us with shining metal and bold words. Kyrie's arrows withered their pride. Calm's axes silenced their despair. Arceus Lion Eye fought bravely to the last. Calm honored him with a place on his belt. Calm has shown Rayclast our Cardui strength. Calm will teach Rayclast the Cardui way.
Do you know the way?
Show me the way, Calm.
That's just a bow. I can... Oh, good. out of here. Why can't I use this? Wait. Requires level 2. Requires an axe, mace, scepter, or staff. Oh! Wait, so if I do... Wait, what am I doing? This. Right? Then I can use it. Oh, and I can upgrade stuff. Yes. Okay. Ooh. I am a strong boy. Punch, punch, punch. Just punch them to death, it's fine. I don't, what? No. Get out of my head, go. Oh no. Oh no. Punch them to death. Cannibals! This, and if I equip that, can I use, no, I can't use Mumfrey. Oh, yes. Okay, so now we gotta go to the island. There's a boss on the island, so I might want my sword, but... I'm having too much fun with this right now, so. There's a lot of stuff I can get over here. Punch, 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 punch. Oh, let me punch you. Oh no. Back up! They do extra damage. Oh no. Oh no. Yaw! Oh no.
Dominus wanted me to die here. I will disappoint him.
No! Mumfrey, no! Okay. Mumfrey, we're gonna increase your armor and maximum life. Sound good? Sounds good to me. Ha! 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 Punch. 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 Hiya! Hiya! Oh. Ah. Give me those shoes. Yeah, I got my slippers on. I don't want to pick that up right now. Hmm. Okay, so we gotta go this way. Punch them in the face. Oh, there's the boss boy. Ouch. Mine's better. This is the dumbest thing I think I've ever done. I'm having fun though, so whatever. Punch, punch. No, crab. No, oh, more crabs. Oh, no. Oh,
my mana is gone.
It doesn't matter. We got what we came here for. Mana flask. So I gotta level up to level 5 to use that. This. Can I use this? No, I gotta be level 5 for that too. Okay, I don't need another one of those. This, armor of 9, this armor of 6. So. Oh no, that's not what I wanted. What did I just put in there? I don't even know. This is the one I want to put in there. This I'll leave in there. Plus 8 to strength, that's, yeah, I'll take that, because I can use it later. In that corpse. Oh, what for? There's a carving over here. Oh, that's right.
Has removed the eternal stain from this coast. The Empire's citizens decorate our meeting houses with their heads. Our warriors built homes for our families. Our families till the earth, fish the waters, fill the air with song. The Kadwi way is yet a seedling here, but it grows, gains in pride and power every day. Khan has kept his promise. The time of the Kadwi has come.
It is our time. Okay. So, waypoint, yeah, and the mud flats are over there. So, I'm gonna go back to town and oh good. I just wanna check the corpse. I forgot to kill everything here. This one? Nope. There's some guts. That's funny at all. Okay, back to town. Back. I'm going in there. Well, they're probably being, we already listened to that, because his canoe crashed upon these shores. The blasphemy. Okay, Nessa? No, not you. I don't care about you.
I'd almost stop believing.
I'll take this. Yes. Chance to bleed, onslaught, ancestral call. Chance to bleed. I'll take it. Vestal,
so,
what do you have?
You managed to sell.
Got a job for you.
Okay, we can go to the fetid pool. But I want to equip this. Take that out. Is here. Oh, I can destroy it, or I can... Okay. I don't want to destroy them, I just want to throw them on the ground. Okay, get rid of that. This... I didn't want to use that. I'm just waiting to be level 5 so I can use both of those. Yes, increased damage. Man, I punched him so hard he broke in half. Jeez. Yes, the damage upgrades are what I really want. Apparently I'm just gonna carry on the shank that I didn't want. Get out of here. Cool. We gotta go back to the waypoint, because that's that other door. So, we go to that, yes. Yes. Of course. From Mumfrey, the Marauder. that's the wrong button. Yes, I'm gonna wear this crown.
Black storms descend on us from the north. Unnatural tempests of rage and hatred, lashing our backs, tearing at our houses. The rain is shot with
punch.
It withers our crops, sickens our livestock. And the wind carries with it a restless spirit that breeds melancholy and madness. A spirit that creeps through our dreams, weaves tales of misdeed around our resting minds. We try not to listen. We try to remember ourselves. Some of us forget. Brothers fight. Brothers die. Calm punishes those that quarrel and steal, that murder. Yet still the nightmares goad us into malefaction. We, but we are banished from sleep.
This is not what the elders told us.
It's not something the elders would tell you. Hey, yo! Ride boots. Brag about me, man.
Is gone.
No! Punch. Punch them. We will punch our way to victory.
To kill is to live in Rayclast.
Mumfree the Marauder is now level 5. This. Put it in my mask. That. Oh. Yeah. Run away! Run away! Give? Thank you. Man. The fetid pools. Alright, and I'm gonna leave this episode here. So, thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye!